Hello everyone in the world. My dream is to develop a new material which whose conductivity is very excellent. I have researched on the graphite maybe over 8 years, and I developed this solution. This is a glass. Main ingredient of this solution is graphite. As I know, most of scientists are trying very hard to develop graphene. Of course, we know that graphene is one layer of graphite. By using scotch tape, we can get graphene, but the problem is how to make it larger to satisfy our demand. Okay, it's ready to make it dry. I need to heat this glass. See you later. Okay, now I made it dry by heating. Let's check it. Electric resistance. The formatting I made was 24. 40. 38, 35, 40, 90, 91, 90, 99, 40, 53. My dream is to make it electric resistance near zero by using graphite. Let's rub it. Because I am very stupid, I think I am so silly and stupid because this experiment is very ridiculous. By the way, I cannot stop trying it. Now, 43, 50, 60, 40. Now here, 21, 23, how about this, 23, 22, 26, let's try it again. Yeah. 22 is really great because someone who does experiment with graphite only knows how difficult it is to lower its own. Everything will be good. See you later. See you later.